When I was first trying to make it as a musician, as Elton John, I was said that I would try and avoid playing to people who were eating because I'd had enough of that in cabaret when I was playing piano for Long John Baldry. So when I got to the hotel and people saying, oh, go on, get up on stage, I was very reluctant, but the first bottle of vodka sort of took my mind off it, really.